Hello, I'm Dieonik, and welcome back to Let's Play Fran Bow. So, we are looking around in the basement, I guess? My hair looks alright. I keep trying to control it with Wasta, and then I'm like, oh yeah, no, it doesn't work that way. Okay, so, I guess I just click on everything. Let's see what these things are. Huh, cleaning products. Right, they don't clean your toilets. No water to wash my hands. No, I was pointing at the gloves. Okay. Wait, why isn't there water? Shouldn't the plumbing be working in this place? Okay. Okay, so I uncovered a box. The box is open. Let me see. Okay, well, there's a glove here. The glove tells me nothing. All the nurses wear gloves. Okay. I could take it and taste it, but I don't want to. Yeah, that's probably not a good idea. Let's taste random pills. How about the empty ones? Bottle's empty. I guess they'll put some pills in it. Scraped off label. Yellow pills, huh? They look more fun than the red ones. Why? Okay, what's this? The patient, too long of a number to read, is our current target. Target response is positive. Now expanding the triggered gland. Ignolamantin. Dose up to 1700 mcg. Okay, mg is milligram. I don't know what mcg is. Change the container so it looks like an approved variant of doubting. They're drugging her with unapproved meds! They're performing experiments on her! Okay... Can I take that with me? What child? Who wrote this? I think it's you, considering you have a thing of red pills and they gave you one and you blacked out. And now whenever you take them, you trip balls. Like, let's check this out. Lies in a box, yeah. No, I see that. So wait, are these giving me like extra dimensional visions? You really lose your head in this place. I wanna go home. Oh, if I were a witch, I could fly away from here. Yeah. Hopefully I can escape before I lose mine! Oh, look at the mop. A mop that will- oh, right. Dance on the floor. Okay. Mr. Midnight hates mops. Okay. Alright, well, let's exit Tripovision and then, go upstairs. Okay, it's locked. I do have a key. Lorp. Okay, here we go. But I'm not even tripping! If you struggle, you will know that it was I. I will be in every corner to make you suffer and cry. If you choose to disobey, your cat's life will be marked. Did she just pass out? Oh, my dear kitty. We'll soon be together again, I promise. I miss you, my dear. I miss you so much. Why are you leaving? Please don't leave me alone, Mr. Midnight. At the end of the maze, Fran. Okie dokie. Did I fall down the stairs? I fainted again. I wonder if my dreams are true. Monster won't let me go. But if I find the maze, maybe I can find Mr. Midnight. Okay, well, let's get on that. Sleeping Beauty. That's the wrong fairy tale. I do not recognize this place. I'm not even tripping out! Oh, well, let's see what happens when I do. Who is that? Sir, wake up. Okay, what's... Can I click on the other stuff? The operating room. I don't want to go inside. It smells like rotten flesh. Okay, I've never seen, like, an operating room look like a slaughterhouse like that. I mean, I know we're in triple vision, but it looked pretty bad when we weren't. I don't want them to play with my head in here. Okay. Let's go see what the rest... Sorry about my red lips. I've been drinking, red BCAAs all day. My lips are so red. Alright. Let's inspect Mr. Drippy Clown Face. You can't blame those who are ignorant. But you can let ignorance decide. Life will teach you even through pain and tears. You can't blame the- okay. My path to life has been denied. I haven't been born, but I was alive. I'm waiting for a mother to love me. Okay. Is this pro-life propaganda? Hope not! Oh no, poor girls. I hope they get well soon. I hope I never end up like this. This place is messed up. Like, who treats their patients this way? Hello, are you resting? Did you puke? That's disgusting. I hope you get well soon. Alright, Triple Vision. Let's see what's up. Yeah, I know. I don't think I'll get used to that. IT ward? It ward? Tward? I toward? I don't know. God damn it, that's not what I meant to do. Oh boy, why do you have your brain out? Is it too warm in there? He won't answer. I guess the mice will come and have some... Fran! Seriously, chill out! You're so weird. Alright, let's open this, see what's up in here. It says, It Ward. I don't know what that means. IT ward? Maybe? Okay. That's all I can think of. Alright, let's see what this chart says. Patient. Robert Clark. Psychosurgeon procedure lobotomy. Dr. Roman Bates. Well, we know Bates are good at being crazy. Observation. Failed anesthetic. The patient woke up after reaching frontal lobe. Wait, hold on. You're not supposed to do brain surgery with people under, put to sleep. They have to be awake for brain surgery or else they die. That's a thing. That is a real thing. The procedure was canceled and completed. Okay, and why do they have a bucket and flies and... I mean, that's not even me tripping out. Like, what the hell? Alright, is this door still here? Oh, so glad I didn't go all the way around. What? Okay. I'm just under the kitchen now. Okay. But I can't go upstairs, it's locked. Okay. Yeah, still locked. Go away. Go away, creepy shit. Alright. Yes, I took the new one upstairs. Fran Bow? No, I haven't seen her. What? The key to the cellar? Well, no. And the doctor's office? He used to have a key in there. Have the key there. Calm down. The key is not here. Sure, I'll let you know if it turns up. But you must calm down. Yes, I'll bring it to you if I find it. Alright? Bye. I probably shouldn't talk to her. Oh my goodness, I can't believe this. I'm at the reception already. This is grand. Well, they're probably gonna tie you up now. But the nurse, I have to get rid of her. Do we still have... We do. What should I do? Okay, hold on. I can't do that. Okay. Let's trip out and see what's up. Okay. Oh, you are all skinny. Tech. Oh my goodness, are you okay, little baby? Is that your mommy hanging up there? Do you miss her? I miss my mommy, too. Okay. At the end of the maze. Okay, there's something missing there. Some blood. Phone, I can't remember Aunt Grace's number. Okay. The key holder has no keys to hold. Okay, well, I have to do something in this room because I can't go to the next. Actually, can I put this one? I'm in Tripovision and, okay. Well, I can't. Alright, so what? Alright. I wish I could quick save and then be like, okay, let's talk to her, because I don't know if I'm gonna get sent back to my room. Miss Nurse, I hope you want to go to the toilet soon. Okay. Oh wait, if I trip out, can I walk through this? No, it's walled over. Okay. Can I give her the thing? Not sure what to do with this. Okay, well... What the shit? Okay, well... The note said something about this. Okay, that must be the security panel. Red lights, twinkle, twinkle, twinkle. Oh, the note. I have said something about this. Okay, well, let's examine it. December 7th, okay, well, it has numbers that I can't read. The code is very important, but there is no alarm code. Like, it's scribbled out, right? Okay. Oh, maybe if I trip out, it'll be there. Hold on, let me just OD on some pills. Nope. Okay, so I don't know. I guess it has something to do with the date. Okay, well, can I... Okay, well, how do I get rid of her? I guess I have to go back down here. Okay, I still have a key. Can I use it on this door? Is it the master key? Won't work. Is it on this door? Doesn't work. Oh no, okay. I was like, did it work? Didn't work. Okay, well... Can this... Will this work? Use... Doesn't work. Okay. Can I give her a blanket? Can I just throw a blanket over her head and walk right past? Okay, well, I can't give her the note. Or, sorry, I can't give her the... Okay, well, whatever. I'll just try everything, then. Here, give her a crayon. Okay, so I haven't done it yet, but I'm gonna try it. Can I use the key on the key holder so that, maybe she'll just discover it when I get out of trippy mode and be like, oh, there's the key. I better go return this. Well, it worked, and there you go. Hope the nurse sees the key. Okay, well... Okay. Oh, the key was there after all. I better take it back. So I'm, like, leaping in and out of dimensions. Like, all that other crap that I'm seeing is, like, real or something. Okay, well, alright, we gotta do something with this. Okay, 4-digit password. Okay, like... December 17. July 25th. Okay, so what, do I do 17 and 25? 17, 25? Okay. I mean, that looks like a 30. Hold on, maybe I can use the crayon on it now or something. I'm like, hold on, no. Combine. Okay. Use it with this. Yeah, no, figure it out. All right. Okay, so let's try 1217, I guess, because that's all I can think of if it's a four code thing. Okay, so about the only thing I can figure out that I haven't done yet is trying to multiply December by, like, so 12 times 17, but that seems like it's gonna be a huge number, but the only thing, I mean, cause when it's, if it's an equation, when a number is next to another number, it's multiplied, or something, I don't remember. It's school is a long time ago. I have my calculator here, so... Our phone calculator. I haven't done it. I probably should have done it before, but I just wanted to see if it would be right. But I mean, yeah, I'm getting, you know, 204. It's too much math to do in my brain. And so 7 times 25. Yeah, 175. So I mean, like, maybe if I added them? So it would be 12 and 17. Now that's a 2-digit number. Okay, so that's 29. And then we got... well, I don't want to put 07. Okay, So 2932 is what I got, and at least it's four digits, so let's try that. I mean, I've tried, like, everything else. I couldn't, like, I thought that it was, like, a 34 or something, that was scribbled out. I was, like, looking at it, trying to figure it out. So, I said 2932. Okay! Well, how the hell was I ever supposed to get that? Like, seriously. Like, put a plus sign between them, if you wanted me to add. Because otherwise, it's a multiplication problem, right? I mean... Okay. Oh, all right. I'm not gonna. It worked. I'm not gonna freak out about it. Okay. So, pretty much, I'm gonna escape here. We're gonna go see what happens next. There's probably gonna be a cutscene or something, and then I have to end it, unfortunately, because like that puzzle and then me getting lost the first time took a lot of time. So, okay, I'll just walk out then. Did I lose? You little bitch, I'll make you pay for what you did. You clever little girl, do you think you can just leave? What? It can't be. No. I need to get to the maze. Shouldn't he be dead? I saw you die! Am I gonna encounter boss battles? Or Pokemon battles? Let's battle! I didn't see where he went. I think he went down this way. Did I just get lost? Yeah. Yeah, I did. Didn't I? Yeah. Okay, well, let's go where the crow says to crow. To crow. Let's to crow where the crow wants to crow. Okay, well that's not good. Well, that's not good. Alright, let's... Did I need to go back the other way? I bet I... No, okay, it loops around. Okay, well, we need to go this way, probably. Okay. No! Don't turn. Okay. He can only travel in straight lines. Okay, well, I need to go that way. Are you gonna come back this way? Nope. Nope, you're not. That's funny, because this released the same time as, Stray Cat Crossing. If you guys haven't seen it, I think that's what is after in the annotations. Go check that out. And, there is a maze in that as well. Can I talk to the swan? No, it's just a dead end. Okay, well, I definitely got lost. Huh. Well, how about- okay, maybe I was supposed to come up here to sneak past him. Yeah, I'm past you now. Go ghost off somewhere else. Goost off. Ghost off. Okay, well, the crow. Okay, cool, 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 cool. Oh, I probably could have made it there. At least this way, I'm being chased, I guess. Go on! Get on, little Augie! Get a bog, little Augie! Get a dog, little Augie, or whatever. Okay, go on the pipe? Go on the pipe! I found my way out. Achievement unlocked. At the end of the maze, you will find... another maze. the evil critters of the night. They will hunt you, they will laugh, they will hurt you. I don't know. But there will always be a good side. A cat full of nuts and bolts will always be your guide. Okay, so you lost the photo of your family. Okay, so chapter 2, part 1, curiosity symptoms. Okay, so we'll watch this, and then I'm gonna have to end this after. Oh my goodness, that was close. Yes, it was! Are we still out? Okay. We're coming out. I hope the guard doesn't find the sewer. Well, you kind of left that picture there, so... Oh, what is this place? I hope I find Mr. Midnight soon. I do too. Okay. So unfortunately, I'm gonna have to return to menu. I'm gonna have to end this here. Okay, so I didn't have to do anything with the, biscuit. I guess? I don't know. Did I do something wrong? Or did I do something very right? I don't know. Anyway. Thanks so much for watching, leave a like, comment on what you think of my ability to process information at a reasonable rate. Go check out the other videos I've done, and I will see you soon!
Put a real dent in that front bumper. Goodbye, cruel bumper.
Jesus! Oh!
Shot myself!
Shit!
Shot myself!